since 2016 is really not good for superstar Salman Khan. After Arjit Singh fell out, Dabang Khan is again landed into a controversy after comparing himself to a raped woman. When he was asked to comment on his experience of shooting for his forthcoming film Sultan. In a media interaction here on Saturday, Salman was asked how difficult it was to shoot wrestling scenes for the movie. To this, watch what Salman has to say.
जब शूटिंग करते हैं तो वो छः घंटे जो उठा पटक होता है, दैट इज अनबिलीवेबल. सो इफ आई गॉट टू पिक अप 120 किलो पर्सन एंड ड्रॉप हिम डाउन, आई गॉट टू डू इट 10 times. इन द रेसलिंग मैच इट हैपन्स वंस ट्वाइस, 10 times फ्रॉम 5 different angles. सो वो 6.5-7 hours इधर आई एम पिकिंग अप एंड आई एम थ्रोइंग और ही इज पिकिंग अप एंड ही इज थ्रोइंग. So it is like the most difficult thing. When I used to walk out of that ring, it used to be actually like a raped woman walking out.
However, the comment sent social media user into a tizzy, with many slamming the actor for his remark. Take a look. Salman Khan's statement is not just insensitive, it's pathetic and disgusting. Insensitive Salman, disgusting Salman. Heinous crime like rape is compared with lifting 120 kg by Salman Khan. Are you out of your mind? It's reprehensive, insensitive and wicked. Meanwhile, several journalists who were present at the interaction session said Salman has been misquoted. A popular radio jockey Alok also tweeted, Salman Khan is misquoted for his statement. I was present in that interview and he never meant it in wrong sense. Listen audio before trolling him.